My job essentially is thinking up goofy shit. Comes right down to that. I mean, you don't have time all week. And what I hear is, we near walk, there's immediate. Going to the laundry, answering the door.
Man, I'm tired of everything. I'm tired of, like, sitting up, trying to pretend like I can rap at 3:21 in the morning. I'm tired of using this busted ass equipment.
Man, this shit ain't busted.
Yeah,
it is. And I'm tired of you saying shit about my busted ass equipment that ain't even busted.
Well,
I'm tired of fucking waking up 2:30 in the night.
In the morning?
Fucking the craving of blood.
Oh,
you know what I'm saying?
Oh,
I'm tired of that shit.
Then go to bed. I'm
fucking tired.
Then go to bed.
I need to go to sleep.
Go to sleep.
It's like 2:30 in the morning and I need some motherfucking blood. I'm fucking yawning, so I go into the kitchen and I get some cow blood, but it don't work. It don't fill me up. Now I need to find a little hole with a nice neck so I can take my fucking teeth and get them in check. In the neck, the blood flow into my fucking mouth. I eat the fucking plasma. I got asthma. Bitch, let me catch my breath. I can't sleep. Yo. It's like 3:30 in the fucking morning and we spitting rhymes. Bass bumping, so we getting some fines.
Vampire insomnia.
What you got?
Vampire insomnia.
What you have?
Vampire insomnia.
I'm a motherfucking vampire with insomnia.
A vampire that just can't seem to sleep. Every time I wake up, I'm never asleep. So I don't really wake up, not at all. This fucking sun is burning and I feel it in my skull. Even when I'm dead, I'll probably be awake in my little coffin that I must take. Living on the ground and I can't even sleep there, so I start pulling out all my fucking hair. I'm a bald vampire, but only in some spots. This isn't my fault, the sun is too hot. My head is on fire and this really hurts. I still have hair, but only in spurts.
I'm a vampire, but I lost my teeth. So then it makes it really hard for me to fucking eat. So I have to use a needle to drain all the blood. Motherfucking vampires never get the love. They try to make it as hard as possible. Have you ever tried to suck blood out of stool sample? Well, guess what? It tastes like shit. And when winger comes, I always start a vampire pit.
Fresh Prince of Bel-Air, I'm watching Saved by the Bell, can't fucking sleep, Nickelodeon has my fucking mind warped, this is bullshit. MTV, yeah, it fucking sucks, but I play shit at night, I can't fucking sleep, this ain't right, I don't like it, I've had enough, fuck it, I'm gonna go get me a fucking slice of pizza, I'm gonna eat my fucking fresh little bitch off the fucking corner, and you know what, I don't give a fuck, I can't sleep, I don't care, I'm pissed off, and fuck you and have a good night.
Fuck. Now that vampire over there, he's a poor motherfucker. He don't even got no fucking teeth.
Oh,
he gotta take a needle. I don't even know the method that he uses. He said something about it to me earlier, but I was just, I don't listen to the motherfucker. You know, and it's just crazy. But, you know, we hard up. Hard up for some money. Not money, but blood and shit like that. Buy a CD. So we can get some money for some blood and shit. Because it ain't cheap.